I want to talk to y'all for a brief minute. You know, sometimes we feel like we know it all between relationships. Sometimes you think we know, but you don't know. You don't really know a person, but then when you find out what everybody else knew, you just be the last to find out. So then you can't feel like a fool. But you know, I can admit to it, I was a fool, but the fool woke up. Definitely woke, you know, I'm definitely woke to a real, like, I wanted to talk with y'all. This was like a real situation, like, you know, real situation. Like, it came down to like me losing time, me losing my peace, my happiness, my time with my daughter, with my other kids. Me just losing peace and happiness, period. So yeah, I just wanted to share it with y'all. So it's like, it just been kind of, I know everybody go through something, but most people don't want to talk about it. But I don't mind talking about it, because I've been going through it, you know, finding out I got protective orders on me that I ain't even know about. And I got custody of my daughter. That's the crazy thing. So, you know, you always find out something that you didn't know. So, you know, I'm still keeping my head up through it. I ain't gave up. I'm still keeping faith. I'm still believing. I know it's going to work out in my favor. That's why I believe I'm going through it, because I know it's going to work in my way. That's why I know some of y'all be going through something. And y'all just be like, I hope. I don't even say I hope. I know it's going to work out. And you got to believe that too. I know if you got faith, then you definitely believe. You know, so I just wanted to just stop and just, you know, any way I can share with my experiences and what I'm dealing with. And, you know, I know we all go through something. Somebody might be going through the same similar situation right now. You know, ever since, you know, all that and the mass situations, and, you know, we just been more and more divided. And that's even causing even more confusion when it comes to parenting and, you know, both getting, y'all sharing that time with the child. You're not really getting that time to, nowadays, you know, a lot of situations just that you encounter comes into terms with that. And even, you know, you don't try to let that affect it, but it's a lot of things that's affecting that situation, you know, your current situations with the extra situations that we just come about out of nowhere. You know, that's why they say confusion just comes out of nowhere. Like, everything that's going on right now is confusing, you know. It's Ukraine and the U.S., the inflation on the gas. job shortage. I mean, they say job shortages, or they say they stop this or they stop that. Shortage on this is going to be some other type of shortages on, you know, but you're increasing. But nothing else really increasing. But hey, it is what it is. But one thing I do try to do is try to elevate my mind. I let things, you know, I don't mind talking things out. Some people say hold it in. You don't have to talk about it. But not talking about it, that's what you feel like a prisoner inside within yourself. And I don't never want to feel like a prisoner inside, you know, locking myself in, you know, just locking my conscience away from anything else and just being locked, you know, being a prisoner. And, you know, happiness is everything, and joy, peace, happiness, you know. But, you know, besides, you know, the way it's designed now, communication, and differences, and you know, keeping the father away is the new way, you know. It's been that way and it's still that way. I just, you know, I would hope things change. I'm still, you know, I'm a father that's trying to change that. But I'm glad that, you know, I could share this with y'all. I definitely look forward to talking with y'all when I go live. Or however, you know, whatever. And hear y'all views, y'all opinions, y'all thoughts on whatever you may be going through or my situation or life, you know. We talk about life in general. So definitely look forward to speaking with y'all. Like, subscribe, everything's, you know, definitely subscribe to the channel. Appreciate anything, any type of donations, anything. We appreciate it all. Just want to just, you know, give my time to y'all. Like, I know y'all give y'all time to me.